sleep, I just speak it. Last weekend, I spoke to this angel in my dream, and we spoke about mystical things and lusty schemes, or maybe it wasn't a dream. I tell stories at times about what I feel but cannot see, and stories about what I see but most won't feel. Damn, we trapped in this mentality, caught up in this reality, getting judged based on salary or how fresh you appear to be. But in reality, reality defined by me, a quarter pound or a quarter key, getting served from block to block like sacks of rocks in my community. Over a billion served, niggas still on the curve, looking for a way about the ghetto, but settle for the drama, confront your baby's mama, and so on until there's none. Battle back from oppression, uprise from depression, went to school to learn some lessons, but most of what I know was never taught. So I ought to be speaking how I'm speaking and teaching who I'm reaching while I'm reaching for the sky. It don't limit to what we doing, I'm rolling with my crew and we going through the same trials and tribulations. We living in a nation that was built on segregation, misleading and erasing to the situations we